of the outcomes of the President's summit in Riyadh was the creation of the center to counter extreme Muslim messaging with Saudi Arabia. This center now exists. It was inaugurated while we were there. The center has a number of elements to attack extremism around the world. One of the elements that we are visiting with them about, and they have already taken steps, the Saudis, is to publish new textbooks that go into the schools that are in the mosque around the world. These textbooks are to replace textbooks that are out there today that do advocate extreme Wahhabism viewpoints around the justification for violence. We've asked that they not just publish the new textbooks, we've asked that they retrieve the existing textbooks so we get those back. That's just one example. This center is going to have a very broad range from social media to broadcast to how young imams are trained in the theological centers. And we are working with them today with the establishment of the new center. What are the measures that we will hold ourselves accountable to?